Oh. Thomas with the corner, glancing header, comes off Kempster, headed back in by Palmer, it's still loose. Warburton, yes! County lead by a goal to nil! Warburton, a left-foot volley after Palmer had recycled the ball from the far side.
Getting into that position, certainly York, in terms of the besides the club, should be looking upwards as opposed to the other way.
Minion's cross into the box, Mulhern lays it off to Warburton, deflected it! County have got another! Matty Warburton drills it in, it took a deflection off the 50 below the highest of the season so far. And as I would say, that's down to the York City continued being lower than expected. Here's Stevenson riding the challenges, just one goal in it now. Stevenson into the penalty area, Warburton, he's got a hat-trick again! Straight from the kick-off! It's Warburton, it's right footed, it's into the bottom corner! Matty Warburton does it again! Stockport County are back in front! 51 minutes gone and a Matty Warburton! We have it up again though, midway inside the opposition half. Turnbull to Warburton, helps it on to Key, playing at the right side of the centre half. Now clever ball from Key into the box for Thomas. Back to Warburton, back to Thomas. The angle's against him, drives it into the 6-yard box. And Shane Sutton there to block. Key recycled, Warburton! What a finish! Side. Mulhern comes short. Thomas still going. Finds Mulhern, lays it off to Warburton. Warburton. He's got three for Thompson, but you wouldn't know it. He works the ball brilliantly to Kirby. Kirby down the inside right. Crosses to Warburton! His first goal in 13. To here. Elsewhere, Chorley won a piece against Bradford. But here's Warburton!
Yes!
Goal! What a goal from Matty Warburton! He has smashed that into the back of the net. What a great time to get the second goal. And Stockport County surely now are marching to the National.